Do you have a 3D printer and a wobbly garden fence and want to easily design a fastener for it in 3 minutes? I'll explain how to do it simply in a free design tool, FreeCAD. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Green-Eyed Explorer, where I explore further and beyond about tweaks, hacks, electronics and house repairs. I have a garden fence which wobbles a lot if you touch it and makes awful noises. It is fastened with two fasteners on each side. More would solve the problem. Well, as a handyman, I designed and printed them myself. Before the actual design in FreeCAD, we have to do some measurements. We need the info about the connection between the fence and the pillar. We need inner pillar width and measurements of the fence alignment. The measurements in my case are: inner pillar width is 40 mm, depth around 22 mm, fence distance is 6.5 mm, and fence rod diameter is 6.5 mm. Before we start, I have already drawn the fastener and I will let it print during this video. I selected 20% infill and 0.3 mm layer height. Fast print. Let's start designing from scratch. Create new project. Go to Part Design section. Select Create Sketch function. Leave XY plane. Click OK. We will draw a shape with polyline tool. Draw a basic skeleton. I decided to make a little inner arc. Now join points of arc in our skeleton. I always move one point to zero coordinate. I suggest constraining from one way to the other. Fence rod starts at 6.5 mm. The depth will be around 9 mm. Now we will align the arc. We can set arc diameter or we can set the width of cranny. I measured the fence rod 6.5 mm. I like my designs to be transparent. Depth in the pillar is 22 mm. We will set it to 21.9 mm. We do not want it to stick out. Pillar width is 40 mm. We want our fastener to be tight. One more constraint to be set. We will define bottom width. same as the upper one. We have a fully constrained sketch, closed design. Now let's make it 3D with pet tool. 10 mm is not needed, so we will select 5 mm. We can see the result. Current design will consume too much filament. A hole in the body will save it. Let's make it. Toggle view. We will draw a circle and constrain it with the bottom point. Mm, we'll put it in the center. Mm from the bottom too. Radius of 8 mm will give us 2 mm edge on both sides. Again, a fully constrained sketch. Close design, toggle view. Et voilà! Design is finished.